Well, his memory seems a bit muddled, but...
You don't think it could be brain damage, do you?
I don't think we should worry.
Really? You're right. He did have a pretty hectic day.
Poor little kid. His cerebellum must have taken a lot of stress.
Cerebellum? Don't you mean his heart?